correct. Sorry, Shannon.
Somewhere on the net, this is a fetish.
We unplugged the headphones.
Katie got really excited and ripped the headphones out of the headphone jack. refresh it.
This is what woohoo looks like.
Now we're... Ugh! Okay, now play it and watch their mouse move all creepily.
Well, I can't be in there. Hold on.
Hey, again.
Where am I? Oh, God. I'm coming in. This is what it looks like!
She stinks.
Ew! I can't hear. Yeah, there's no audio. Why is there no audio?
The stream couldn't handle Rick.
Guys, we have to unplug the headphones again because we can't hear anything. Did you plug them in the wrong spot?
No!
Alright, unplug them and plug them back
in. We'll be right back again.
Good luck.
I took a screenshot. Send the screenshot to Katie's Twitter. Okay, we'll be right back. Isn't there a sex mod?
Where the audio at?
Go into the settings in the game or something.
Why would it turn it off? Audio. Nope, my audio's up. It's just not there. Like, it's not playing. We can't hear anything. Can you guys hear anything? Can you hear it on that one?
No.
That's so weird. My computer just hates when I unplug headphones. I have no idea why. Save and exit. We'll be back.
Well, it wouldn't be a stream without problems.
Wouldn't be. Always problems. Always.
Your sink is broken. Sorry, I just saw that over there.
Hold on, I'm gonna restart the game.
Look up Sophie's Curse. It's fun and sort of like Annalie. Annalie wants to play.
Well, I'm not gonna buy anything if that's what you're asking me to do. Bad woohoo broke the game.
I still can't hear anything. Go to the... There you go.
Now it's on.
Bad woohoo.
Oh, wait, the game's not here. Hold on. Sims 4. There we are. For some reason, my computer just hates me. It's because I built it. That's why. So we just had the worst woohoo of our life, or was it the best?
I can't wait to see that screenshot on your Twitter.
Did you guys tweet it to me?
Someone said they did.
Let's see. Creepy sex!
Wait, look at our faces.
Ew.
Our faces. Great.
I'm gonna retweet the creepy sex. Are you guys following me on Twitter? If not, please do. The baby's pale as hell. Katie 2016. Oh my God, why are there so many hot dogs in the fridge? Everybody who follows me are going to be like, why is she retweeting so many stupid things?
Sloan ditched.
I'm dying over at the Twitch. She's the best.
I look horrified in that picture.
That's so funny.
Oh, Andrew.
Oh, yeah. Thanks,
anyway.
Guys. Anyway. So what happened here? Where's Rick? Did he leave?
He's gone. He left. He broke your sink and left.
We were supposed to get divorced. He did break the sink. She had to shower after that shitty ass sex. No, I never told you what my PC specs were because I was scared that you guys were just gonna talk shit and be mean to me.
Oh, he's right there! He's right there!
Hold on. She's still got the heels on.
He's here.
My hair's falling
apart. What you doing?
Where's he going?
Is he bringing your garbage out? Did he just disappear? Oh, I see.
Where did he go? There he is. He's on the roof.
That's the only garbage can in your whole house.
It's because he broke my sink.
Oh, yeah.
No, I have other garbage cans. The baby's actually not crying for once. That's so weird. I'm not gonna buy anything, says the girl who bought the mount with your friends and then played for 1 minute. I actually returned that, so I got my money back.
Oh,
clean this up, throw that away, and let's get divorced. Turn that TV off. It's time.
You should fight first. Make it realistic.
Let's fight. Let's fight. Mean. Yell at. Mean. Insult.
Mean. He doesn't even know what's coming.
Divorce. What? He's wearing like a turtleneck.
God. I think it's fashionable.
That hat, though? Why did we even marry him? The Cannon team had a few too many drinks the night we married Rick. Cubesa,
Glaffy, Flazzle.
Lanzaya, Savara.
Oh, Tanguil Monzo Bouchard. It's going down right
now.
Now slap him. Nick.
Nope. It's slap time. Him. It's time.
Sawata, Bima.
I'm divorcing Seneca, you, Melinda, you creepy Brinia. Stalker mustache freak.
No.
I'm sick of you in my life.
You never take care of our baby.
You're so ugly. Our baby's ugly because of you.
Please slap him.
And the turtleneck. Very sad. Divorced. The end of a Sims marriage is a sad event. Beg for forgiveness. Ask to leave. Get out of here. She's very depressed. And you better pay me child support!
And we have weak sex.
We got shitty sex! Actually, let's see how the sex was. Oh, it doesn't say.
And now the baby cries.
Yep, and then you left me with this baby! And we have weak sex.
But that's what I said!
I know, but it's just funny. I smell murder, suicide. I'm Rick and I'm fabulous. Alright, talk to the baby. Rock the baby. You're gonna have a new daddy soon, okay? It's no worries. Sloane will be the best mom in the world. But I gotta go to bed. Actually, I'm hungry. Let's go have another hot dog since that's all we have. Yep. Hot dogs by Sloane Rice. Oh, we got fish too. Who's this?
Who was this? You don't mess up.
Oh my god!
Who's this?
There's a goldfish on the table! What do we do with it? Mount? I'm not gonna. Alright, let's mount the goldfish. And what's this?
Mount your goldfish.
Did I mount it?
Mm-hmm. You can name it.
Freddy Fish.
How about.
Oops.
Shady.
That's what our child... Actually, no, our child's name is gonna be Cannon.
That's Shady Fish, though.
That's beautiful. Wait, where should I put it? I should put it somewhere else. I'm gonna put it right here. Next to the baby. Or not. There we go.
I think it hates it.
Why do you smell so bad? She just hates her life. All she has is hot dogs and a baby.
Oh, now she's playful. Oh my god, my head hurts so bad.
It hurts? We gotta go
the
to sleep.
D game needs to be stronger.
We need to get another husband. But how are we gonna do it? Alright, we're awake. What's going on? She's so sad about her divorce. She wants to call the sadness hotline.
Call it.
Alright. Oh, she's so sad.
Look what you did to her.
How do I call the sadness hotline? Oh, she's in bed!
She's gonna cry in bed.
Nope, she's okay.
You've reached rock bottom when you angry cry hot dogs.
Someone called child support.
Rest-a-lack.
She's talking to the sadness hotline.
Her phone is...
Her phone's in
her hair.
Son ZB, Squamish Nabino.
Do you hear the voice on the other end?
Mm-hmm.
Stu Lane, Yamful.
Yamful.
Yeah, we got divorced. He was such a stalker. He was so creepy. Thanks for talking to me. Too close for comfort. God, the baby's crying again! Sloane hates her life. Whoa, Sloane's shoulder's missing. Gotta go to the baby.
That's why my head hurts.
Oh, do you want some medicine? I have some.
She just went,
That baby pissed. Wait, I'm gonna get into the baby's head.
Is that the baby?
Yeah! That's what it's like being a baby. That's what baby sees.
Oh my god, look where it froze.
Where's Sloane? Sloane gave up.
Hang in there, Sloane.
Feed her. And change your diaper, and we gotta get out of here. What you should do is whenever they speak, you make up your own dialogue. That would be cool. But I'm not very creative. I'll try. Shannon, will you play the people and I'll play Sloane?
No.
Come on!
Why can't I be Sloane?
Alright, you be Sloane.
I don't want to be Sloane.
Gotta go back to work. See you guys later. Thanks, yeah. MacGyver, for Goodbye. Coming. Bye! Alright, we gotta get out of here. Let's get dressed. Change your outfit. Change outfit. Athletic. What the heck?
Ooh, that's cute.
That's cool. She has toe shoes!
There's a boy calling you.
She's wearing toe shoes! Ew. Troy Leslie. Would you like to come over and hang out? Oh, he'd like to come over. Troy. This could be our new baby daddy. Alright. We gotta look good. What are we gonna do? Put your bathing suit on. Oh, yeah. Gonna get in that hot tub. Oh, hello. Heartfelt compliment. Brighten day.
She's like, hey, coming out her bathing suit.
Invite up to the hot tub. Skinny dip. Okay. That's a little too far. Let's grill some baked potatoes for me and Troy.
How does that doesn't even make sense? Let's grill baked potatoes. Give her the D.
Being Sloane Rice should be Shannon's first YouTube video. Being Sloane Rice. Why can't I be Sloane? I don't want to be Sloane. Come on up. Hold on, can I yell at... What is it? How do I get him up here?
You have to let him in. I think your door's locked.
Really?
Maybe. Wow. I don't know. Invite in?
Where is it? Call over. Invite in. Dude, come on. All right, as soon as these are cooked, then I'll just click call to meal. Goes. Yeah.
Oh,
call,
she's so sad.
Call to meal.
She's just trying to rebound.
Come on, come eat these baked potatoes. And hold on, let me bring my baby up here.
Someone said, nice childbearing hips, though, ... on this guy.
Yeah, he's pretty big. Let's put the baby right there. Can't leave the baby, because Sloane's a good mom. She's just a little freaky in the bed. She only knows how to make hot dogs and baked potatoes.
Baked potatoes look good, though.
So let's talk. Tell a dramatic story, ask about day. Ask for advice.
She's just, like, eating her food, like...
Orbitani. Sminchy. Shasperous. Befloosh.
Like, he totally was a creepy-ass stalker. And then I had to divorce him, and the sex was just so bad, and I just didn't know what to do. Like, he just laid there like a freaking dead fish. He just laid there, and I just laid there.
Oh, yeah, I understand.
He just laid there, too, and I was like, what the heck? You know what I mean? Smurgus.
Turub quink. Kuzip.
Okay, she's talking too long. I can't do this.
He's like, okay. Do you notice his face is kind of yellow? Look, it looks like he's supposed to have a beard, but it's like a yellow, like, stain on his mouth. That's really creepy.
He's got some puka shells around his neck.
It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna teach you all the ways about taking pictures for Instagram.
He did that, he was like,
let me clean these up for us, and then you and I, we gonna get in the tub. Next to my baby.
Ew, that voice.
Yeah. Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Don't go anywhere. Nope, don't go watch the TV. Let's get in the tub.
I think you... Yeah, now choose him.
Troy? What are you doing in my bedroom?
He's watching TV.
Actions. Let's add to group. Let's add to group. Because now that he's in my group, I can say skinny dip together. Move here together.
Oh, wow.
There he goes. He's not the best looking guy, but Sloane needs a man.
She's like, well, I'm out of here.
Well, I just saw you without a shirt on, and it was really fucking disgusting. Alright, let's send him home. I don't think she was interested. Okay, how do I say goodbye? Is there, like, a say goodbye button? No, there really isn't. Actions. Remove from group. Taking my baby out of here.
I was just saying, don't leave your baby on the roof.
She went to bed. What is she doing in there?
She's crying.
Nip nubs.
Wait, go into the thing. I want to see what it looks like. She said nub nubs.
Oh, she's done. Darn it. Can I get her? Cry it out. I'll get her back in there. It's just really complicated.
He farted in the tub.
We going in.
Oh, and Farah.
This is so complicated.
Oh! Somebody screenshot it! Ah, those hands!
Sloane, you gross!
LOL, when I cry, I say nub nubs too. Look at her faces.
Sloane's just a creepy ass lady. Alright, where is he? He's still in the hot tub! He needs to get out.
Shoo from hot tub.
Shoo from
hot tub. No, scare him.
Scare him, let's do it. He's out. Darn it! I need him to leave.
I think you can still scare him. Even though he's looking at you.
Warba! Corbett!
Oh, Penny.
Goodbye.
This is a horror game after all.
Bye, Troy. I'm gonna put these baked potatoes away so I can eat them for the next few days. Let's feed the baby and change the baby and let's see what else we can do. There's so many people outside. It's like a kid's field trip.
They're probably coming home from school.
Oh, who's this? Ew.
Looks Abraham? Like a really sad Robert Pattinson.
He's a teen.
Anyone else agree with that?
Abraham. Alright, let's see.
Ooh, that girl's got some blue hair.
Who's this guy? Is he a teen? Teen. Wolfgang?
Munch.
Wolfgang Munch. What a name. We have Sophia. Yuki. Are there any men out here?
I think everyone's coming home from school.
That's oh yeah, these are all teens. Kids. Yeah. Is this a teen, too? Why are there so many teens?
Gianni Chu! It's Baby Chu!
That's who we need to call.
Baby Chu! We gotta call Baby Chu.
Oh my god, get out of here! I thought I told you to leave! How do I ask to leave? Clean up.
Getting late over here. Will you guys be changing game anytime soon?
We don't really have anything planned. We were expecting to play this, like, way later in the stream, but we got bored. Alright, hold on. We need to hit up Baby Chew. Call. Invite to hang out with Baby Chew. Where is he? There he is, Baby Chew. He's got the mustache.
For pasta, that's enough.
Change into everyday one.
Baby Chu will be right. Look at that ponytail. And again with the mustache.
Oh.
Baby Chu.
Baby
Chu named this guy.
Baby, he just walked into my house. Baby Chu's the best
guy.
He
knows he belongs.
He belongs here. Compliment his outfit. He thinks my house smells bad. That was really rude.
Well, you are sitting right next to a baby.
Let's friendly brighten his day. He's uncomfortable. Get to know. Trick with hand buzzer. Compliment outfit. Ask about career. And try to flirt.
Oh, she's sad.
She's so depressed.
Lenarg.
I hope Rick is depressed, too.
He's outgoing.
Following traits about baby.
Lenarg Gork. Snores.
So when she calls him baby, she's actually saying his name. Stroke his stash? Why did you trick him with hand buzzer?
You sure Baby Chew isn't pedo Lezzy in disguise? Nope, he's a good guy, I think. He's a stay-at-home dad. He has a baby. He's Baby Chew.
Ask him if he's single.
He's Baby Chew with a baby.
I can't do anything.
Go back to romance.
It is. Can't do anything because she's sad.
Oh, darn it. Stop hooking up with pedos, Katie. He's not. He's a good man. He's a stay-at-home dad. And guess what? I'm a stay-at-home mom. And you know what? He probably is rich and has a big-ass house that I can move into.
Ask to see outfit. Let's see your swimwear.
Ooh, yeah.
Baby Chew.
Let's see that body, though, Chew. Baby.
Oh, Arfin Wanu.
You want a stargaze? Maybe that'll cheer her up. It's 8:30 p.m. there. There.
Oh!
Oh my! Hold up.
Oh yeah.
That earring, though.
That earring,
wait,
though.
If there are two, I'm gonna lose my...
That earring, though!
Ooh!
Those toes, though! Those toes are so nice. Those nipples, though!
Okay, get out of this thing. I need to see if he has...
He's got two earrings! He's got two earrings. I repeat, two earrings in the house.
I can't. It's the opposite on my computer. That's why it's confusing to me.
Shannon's bad at Sims 2.
This is 4.
No, she's bad at Sims. Also. Jinx.
We didn't jinx. Anyways. We play.
We got those earrings.
Can you date another woman on this game? Yes, you can.
Yeah,
you can date anybody you want.
I want him to be our stay-at-home dad so that we can go out and party.
You just gotta get her in a better mood so she can ask if he's single.
Shannon, look, it's getting dark outside, and you asked to stargaze, and it's actually getting darker. Isn't that cute? Yes?
What?
Isn't that cute? Because it got dark as soon as you did that.
Someone said, I like how Shannon said, why would you trick him with hand buzzer instead of why would you trick him with the hand buzzer? Because that's like what the option is actually called.
Sloan, hook up with him. Never mind.
Goodbye, Nick James.
Goodbye. Thank you.
Look up. It's dark in here.
Oh, it is really dark in here.
I don't want that light. Can you turn the one behind me on?
We have to turn that one on.
Why?
That one's not plugged in. I don't have any plugs.
Plug it in!
I don't have any more room. I don't think I don't.
Ah. Okay, hold up.
I don't even know where the plug is because it's so dark down here.
Okay, can I ask you if you're single now? She's still sad.
It just got so super bright. Let's see. How bright does it get?
You have a horn fuifa.
Whoa, what's that? We're waiting. That goo? That's how late the stream is. Huh. There it is. Can we, like...
I gotta tip that aliens are at the nightclub. I wanna check it out?
Sloan is so not into
aliens. No thanks, birthing hips.
We're on a date right now, okay? Romance him. Try to flirt with him.
Shinoi.
Oh, he did not like that.
Yes.
So embarrassing. Implied mother is a llama. Brighten his day. Can we get him into the hot tub? Will it let me? Hold on, let me add him to my group so that we can try and get him into the hot tub. Skinny dip with me. We taking this to the next level. Ooh.
That baby chew body.
That baby body.
Katie, play The Last of Us Factions. I know you see this comment, Shannon. Please, it's so much fun.
I'm not playing The Last of Us anything on this stream. I'm playing it on the channel.
What's Factions?
I think that's online, but I'm not doing that.
pimps you bestoop. Trope's sake, let's freeze the things too.
We're just loving life. Oh, I'm still really sad. No!
She's just naked. Oh my god, your cat's tail just scared the crap out of me.
Get back in here. He's going under. It's because she's tired. Get in here and... Ooh, she got closer. Crazy. Splashing.
Oh. He's naked and she's not.
Splashing. Sorry, I need to go. Work is calling soon. I needed to take some sleep before. It was awesome and funny stream. Wish you all a lot more fun in the next hours. Thank you. Goodbye, Skork.
Steve Charso Denoy.
Want a fob?
Can you stop being so sad? Plaza. Oh my god. She's just so depressed about her divorce. And it's gonna be. She's gonna be depressed for the next day.
She just went, ugh, Adam.
Okay, ask
she
him.
She didn't like that baby
ask
chew.
Him to leave. He got a baby penis. I don't like in this game that every time you ask someone to leave, they get all, like, upset and, like, freak out. Like, there's no good, nice, just say goodbye.
There's no, well, bye.
Alright, she needs to go to bed. Because she's just depressed. And if she cries it out, maybe it'll go by faster, actually.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's try it. Cry it out, girl. Oh, well, that didn't work. Oh, the baby's crying. What's the music about? Hi, kitty.
What you doing?
You sick of being in here with us?
I wonder if you can see her from there.
Probably. Hey, baby. What is going on? She's just... The music plays every time she has to wake up because of her crying baby.
Look at it.
Are you enjoying the live stream? You've been in here the entire time. Oh, she's gotta go. Wanna get in your bag?
Yup. Goodbye. I don't know how to say that person's name.
Goodbye, you rowing. I wish I knew how to pronounce it.
Nub nubs.
Guys, I want you to see my cat getting into this bag right now. Hold on.
The cat's name is... Her name's Charlie.
Watch my cat get into this
okay,
bag.
Okay, move it so you can't just see the tip of her tail.
Click on this. Where are you going? No! Darn it. Well, she was camera shy. Alright, you guys sick of Sims now? You done with this?
I think they are.
Oh my god, stop. We'll hit up Sloane's life maybe in the next live stream. It's just
good luck with that baby, Sloane.
Hey, I heard you became friends with Troy Leslie. He's pretty cool.
Ex-husband.
Are you jealous, Rick?
He's pretty cool, I guess.
Email. His name is Email. Hello. Okay, we're gonna end this now. Like everybody, email. Say goodbye to Sloane. She done. She depressed. We're not changing into anything. I don't really have anything to play. You guys just are sick of this game, so like I'm just gonna stop. I wish I was drunk. That's how I feel all the time.
What do you guys want Katie to play next?
Are you guys sick of this? Do you want to just, like, get off the stream and, like, stop being friends? And, like, never do this again? Still 51 people in here. 51 people still care about Katie Play stuff. Surprising. Steven, you're still in here? My brother is still in here?
Wow.
Hey, Nick. Thanks for staying. Ugh. This girl tired. It's because we never really took, like, a real break.
Never go. Dahomey Drew is back!
You're back!
Just in time for nothing.
Just in time for nothing, because we're done playing.
What should Katie play? Somebody help us.
I wish Luke was here.
Oh, Luke. What time is it?
Karen, play whatever, I'm game. You're like the best, Karen. Honestly, I wish we knew each other in real life. Because I feel like we would be best friends, and we would just, like...
Don't go stealing my Katie. My Gatie.
I feel like Karen and I would be second best friends, and we would just, like, play games together all the time, and just, like, make YouTube videos, and it would be so much fun. I wish I could hug you, Katie, with Shannon between us. That's so creepy.
With a creepy face.
That's so
like
creepy.
Brendan and Katie did last time.
What time is it? It's 6 o'clock. Brendan actually
six
might...
o'clock.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. More SpongeBob.
Brendan actually might be here within like the half hour. Within the half hour. Maybe. You guys are the best. Yay for nothing. We'll adopt Shannon if you don't want her.
Thanks.
I don't, so you can take her.
Offense.
Karen goes, I'm not, I swear. I'm not stealing Katie.
Can I donate my games to you on Steam?
I don't add anybody on Steam anymore. It's not because I don't want to be friends with you guys, but I just feel like Twitter is a way better way to speak to you guys, and I would rather talk to you on Twitter. On Steam, it's more, I would just want to play my games and get off, you know, like, I just want to play my games, record my games, and not talk to anybody. It's not something I want to add people on, so. Twitter. Hi, baby! Look at her. Aww! What are you doing? I can't be friends with you. I'm jealous. You can too, Mary Beth. We're all gonna be best friends.
Stanley
no,
Parable?
I got poop on my hands. What?
Do you have the Stanley Parable?
I do, but I've already played it. If you guys want me to download it, I already have it. I can install it and play it, but I've already played it, so...
I mean, there's a billion different endings, though.
I've already played them all.
All of them?
I played it in my free time. I played the whole game in my free time without recording it.
You can only play things you have on your computer, right?
Alright, guys, it's time! It's time, it's time!
Don't show all your empty things.
Guys, you can see how much of a drunk I am. But look, it's time. She's getting in the bag. Oh, she's nervous. She's nervous. She knows people are watching. 50 people are watching. And she left again! Come on!
Someone said, Katie, you play Fallout? I have an extra season pass you could have if you wanted.
I actually do
Fallout
not.
Fallout 4.
I do
Sorry.
Not play Fallout. I have Fallout New Vegas on Steam, and I've never played it before. I've never played a Fallout game in my entire life. I plan on it, but I just haven't. Same thing with The Witcher 3. I mean, I just started playing that, like, what, a month and a half ago? Hey. And it's been out forever. All the Witcher games.
She's staring at me.
Is Brendan willed to do a live stream with you? No, he actually doesn't want to. Brendan does not play video games at all. He wants to do, like, challenge videos with me, or maybe, like, a boyfriend tag. I think I might do that eventually, a boyfriend video. But he doesn't play video games. We don't play them in our free time. We don't sit around and play games together, unless it's Call of Duty. When it first came out, we played that for a while. He likes music, and he creates music, and he's good at playing piano, And he likes just, like, editing music and recording music. He doesn't play video games. Sadly. You like Monkey Island? I love Monkey Island! I need to keep going with that series, honestly. Now the chat is in front of my mouth. Oops, oops, oops. Beautiful. Play Black Rose again, or Emily wants to play. Well, Black Rose is so fucking hard. And Emily wants to play! I'm at the hardest part in the whole entire game. I could do it. I could just try.
I just zoned out so bad and I was like trying to speak, but I couldn't. It was weird. Someone said, what a man that doesn't play video games. What? What kind of species is he?
It's really weird. I thought, the thing is, when we first started talking, he was like, yeah, I love Call of Duty, I love all these games, I have a PS3, and he was telling me, and the first time we hung out, the first time, we played Call of Duty together, and we played Bioshock, and we, like, sat around and played Bioshock together. And then, we never played games again for 2 years. It was just one day, I think he just lured me in, and he said, yeah, I love games, played it for 2 days, or one day. Never played it again. And that was it. Luckily, he's a really good person, and he's funny, and he's, like, my best friend. But he doesn't play games. It's really, really weird. Do I like free roam games, like GTA or Saints Row? GTA, I have Grand Theft Auto 5, and I love it. Oh my god. Shannon watched me play that before.
For hours.
We were so into it, and we're, like, getting ready for this big heist, and then we never played it again. But we should. He lied to you because he liked you. That's probably true. I think that's it. Actually, to be honest, I don't think he realized how much I like video games because I just said, yeah, I'm a gamer. I like games. He had no idea. Because now, 2 years later, I ask him and I'm like, would you still be with me if you knew who I am now? Like, who you would be with? And he's like, I don't know. He's joking, apparently, but I think it's the truth. I think he really doesn't know if he would be with me now. So embarrassing.
He felt emasculated because you wrecked him.
I did. He's not good at games. He's not good. I mean, Shannon is good. He's better than Shannon. Actually, he's probably not better than Shannon. Now, I don't know.
For someone who is worse than me, can you believe it?
He's not good at all.
That scared me so bad.
It's like most women saying, yeah, of course I like sports. Yeah, I don't even say that. The problem with romance is it starts out hot and sweaty, but then you almost never play games together again. Very true. I'll write a book someday. If a guy tells you he likes games, don't believe him.
Actually, most guys do, so
I know.
It's not true.
Of all the guys in the world who love games, I just happen to get the one guy who just does not play at all. At all. It's so weird. Yeah, please do a boyfriend tag. I saw a German YouTuber a couple days ago, which interviewed each other with embarrassing questions. Yeah, I would love to do that. That'd be fun. I want to do a best friend tag, too, just to see, like, how much we know about each other. That would be fun. We could do that right now if you guys... I don't know if I could find one. Shannon did good on Res Evil. Why don't you go back to play RE6? We could if Shannon wants to. Mm-hmm. Okay, I gotta go, guys. I wish you all the fun times. I'll rewatch the stream later. Have a great night, girls. Thanks, Toucan Ninja.
Goodbye.
Bye.
I feel very, like, zoned out right now.
Why? You want to stop?
Wendigo Princess tagged me in a photo on Twitter.
You want to stop streaming? Had a picture!
Oh my god, I didn't even notice. Your face is so much worse than mine.
Ew! The exorcism of Sloan. I'm retweeting so many ridiculous things. Guys, go follow me on Twitter and see how much stuff I'm retweeting. I had a girlfriend once who said she liked football. I was impressed and loved it, until we got together for real, and all she did was watch old replays of football games. She watched replays, but she didn't watch the actual thing.
That's weird.
That is really strange. Is Brendan a guitarist? He can play Rocksmith. Like Guitar Hero?
Rock band?
Is that what it is in a different country? Yeah, he's actually really good at Guitar Hero. Probably better than me. And Rock Band. Best friend tag is okay. Play Cookie Clicker? Guys, I could go back to Agario. I think I'm the only one who loves it.
It's too quiet in here. It's making me sleepy.
Sure, I watched everything, even replays. Never stopped.
I see you liking my tweet, Shannon. Like Guitar Hero, but you play with a real guitar? Sounds insane.
That's really weird. Guys, I'll go back to Agario. I like just talking. We could do a best friend tag while I play Agario. Can you find one on your computer? Is there such a thing as a best friend tag? I'll just go to Agario for now.
Look how I typed that. Best froemd. 55 best friend tag questions? 55? I'm not gonna know any of these.
That'll be good.
Okay.
Hold on, let me get the whole thing on here. Alright, we're gonna do a best friend tag while I just kinda go and play this. Cannon!
Okay, when and how did we first meet?
I wish that, okay, maybe one of us should answer the question, then the other one answers the next question. Because, how are we gonna both answer at the same time? Because what if we have different answers?
It's true. Hold on, let me get this in a different window so I can look at both of them at the same
time. Okay, best friend tag, do you ever try to get better grades in school with your feminine appeal? No. No. I didn't have a feminine appeal when I was in school. High school was ridiculous. I dated the same guy for 3 years all throughout high school. Well, sophomore year to senior year, and we graduated together, and then we broke up. And it was just a waste of high school.
Okay. Do you want to do these?
Hey, Red Panda! Who's the sidekick in the friendship? They're asking questions. I'm on mobile, so I can't hop in and devour you like last time. Sorry. Oh, Steven, I wish you could.
Who's the sidekick in the friendship?
I don't think there is.
It just depends.
There's no, sidekick. I don't know.
There's an ad playing?
I think we're both really funny, in our own way. And we both, do crazy stuff in our own way. I don't think, anybody's a sidekick. I don't know. I'm kind of, in our friendship, I'm the crazy one who, just dances around and acts really stupid all the time.
And I'm the one who just rips her apart for it.
Shannon's more level-headed, and, say we were at the airport, Shannon is the one that keeps all of the papers, and Shannon worries about when we're supposed to get on the plane, and I worry about where am I gonna get airport sushi, you know?
Yeah, and I literally have to almost drag her by her arms.
That's that's a definition of our friendship. Airport sushi and who holds the papers. Katie, you've been loving your Last of Us videos. I think I already read that, did I? I don't know. Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching.
Who is your best friend's hero?
Who's your hero? Do you have a hero?
Who's your hero?
Hero? I don't know.
Like someone you look up to. I know exactly what to say, I just don't know if I should say.
Well, there was someone that I used to look up to until he completely quit YouTube.
Let's not talk about it. Someone put a link for Agario.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have an Agario link.
It's right there.
I want to put my own Agario link, because look at me. Alright, everybody click the Agario link. I'm quitting. Hold on. Yeah, I have a favorite YouTuber who I really looked up to, and I still do, I guess. I can't really remember because he hasn't posted a YouTube video in 2 months. And he didn't say goodbye. He didn't say, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll see you guys in 2 months. He didn't say anything. He just disappeared, and it's been 2 months. And I know he's not dead. So I look up to somebody. I just don't know if he still even cares about the YouTube community. I really don't know. Shan is the parent that drags her kid Katie around in a public place.
Yup.
What was the scariest experience of your life?
Since we were talking about planes, the first thing that popped up
Me too!
In my mind
Me too!
Was Katie and I were coming back from school one time. And I don't like this song. We were coming back from school and we were on the plane and we were about to land in the airport, but it was really windy that night.
And it was raining. I think it was raining
Yeah,
too.
It was something like that. And there was so much turbulence that the plane was literally like, I fly all the time and I've never ever felt any kind of turbulence like this. Like Katie and I were actually scared. Like the plane would like shift like so much and we would like grab each other's arms and be like, oh my God, we're about to die. We were just like looking at each other like, we're going to crash and we're going to die. Because we were over water too, because we were circling.
Yeah, we were over water.
We had to wait to land.
At one point during it, I swear to God, like I actually took Shannon's hand, and sometimes I'll take Shannon's hand just to be goofy, and like the thing is about our friendship, we don't even hug that often. We're not very touchy people, but we're best friends, we know we are, we just don't really hug, I don't know. But when we were on the plane, like I actually took her hand for probably the first time in like our whole friendship, and like I thought we were going to die full force, like about to crash this plane, and I was like, oh my God, take my hand, Shannon. Like, I'm with you right now. We are about to die together. And I wanted to cry. It was dark because like all the plane lights were completely black. It was nighttime. We were flying over the ocean. It was raining and windy outside. The plane was like bumping up and down. It was so scary. That was like one of the scariest moments of my life.
It was really scary. And then we landed and we were like, oh my God, like we were literally ready to like say our goodbyes to each other.
We were
and be,
ready
like,
to
families.
Die.
Like, it was actually, it sounds stupid and we're laughing about it now, but it was genuinely like terrifying when it actually happened.
Yeah, when it was happening, I was actually thinking, I'm gonna die right now. That was probably the only time in my life I've ever thought like, wow, I'm dead. Me and Shannon are dying right now on this plane. It was scary.
What is each other's favorite food?
Darn it! Get me out of here!
Is that you all tiny in a million pieces?
No! Oh no!
Katie, what's my favorite food?
What is your favorite food? Chinese.
It's true. I love Chinese food. I could live off of it forever and ever.
I would
ever.
Say... Ah! No!
Like, fried rice is just like...
Fried rice.
And famous bowls. I mean, that's not even a question. Everyone knows that.
My favorite food is famous bowls, and Shannon's is fried rice.
What is your best friend's biggest fear?
Yours? You already know what mine is.
Drowning?
Yeah. Yours is... I don't know. Flown by yourself. You hate the dark, and you always have a nightlight on.
I'm
really
scared
don't know.
Of really, like, unrealistic, like, situations where, like, I get murdered in public or something. That's my biggest fear.
Yeah.
Or, like, someone just breaks into my house for no reason. Oh, no! This earbud doesn't work anyway, but I just ripped a piece of the plastic off the outside part.
I could say my scariest moment, but I don't want to because it may be,
like one-upping.
One-upping. No, it's okay. I don't care.
If you were deserted on an island... You just skipped, 5,000 songs. If you were on a deserted island, what are three things that you could not live without?
Video games. But is that...
No,
can I do that?
You're answering about me.
Oh. You couldn't live without music? Or, good music? You couldn't live without... Your cats? I have no idea. I can name, a bunch of stuff that you like, but I don't know.
Fried rice.
Fried rice, cats, and music.
It would probably be music, my phone with Wi-Fi. That counts as one thing. I'm calling it now. Because then I can watch Netflix and everything. And a comfy bed to sleep in.
Okay, if I had to choose one video game to play for the rest of my life, what would it be?
Bioshock?
Nope.
Zelda! Zelda, what am I saying?
Yep. Which right Zelda game? Head. Which Zelda game?
Ocarina of Time.
Yep. No.
What?
That's not it.
Majora's Mask.
Yeah, I just said yep. Get away from me! Oh my god, there's so many people here!
What are two things about your best friend that you don't know about each other? Literally nothing. I mean, she knows literally everything about me. She's the only person in the world who knows every single thing about me.
Yeah. Even the things I don't want to know.
She knows it all.
It's creepy.
I feel like there's probably something I don't know about you that you don't tell me.
I don't think so. I think you know more than Brendan knows.
How would you describe your best friend's ideal partner or spouse?
Ideal partner? Oh, God.
What's my taste, Katie?
I have a boyfriend. That's bad. I can't say
no,
that.
No, me!
I know, but...
What's my taste in men?
Your taste. Long-ass hair down to your butt.
No!
Oh. Okay. Piercings?
Tattoos.
Tattoos.
Many tattoos.
Like a scene guy?
Okay,
but
not
with shorter
a scene
hair.
Guy. We're not in high school
anymore. Like a scene guy with good taste in music, but has religion in his life, likes good music.
I don't like scene, because scene guys wear, straighten their hair and, wear eye makeup.
Skinny jeans, but not skinny jeans. Kind of, fitted jeans.
Or joggers.
Or joggers, yeah. Not me, though.
Some, weird hipstery glasses.
Hipster glasses. Get away from me, you creepy bomb person!
Lots of tattoos. Maybe some gauges.
I'm screwed. Goodbye.
Your ideal partner, Brendan.
My ideal partner, someone who plays video games. But I love Brendan, and I'm very happy I have him. And I died.
What's your best friend's favorite season?
Winter.
Mine, yeah.
Yeah.
No, fall.
Fall?
It used to be winter until I had to drive in the snow. Is that Brendan's music?
I don't know. He could be here.
Some bumping bass coming
it's
from
622.
Outside.
It's 6:22. He could be here. Actually, I'm going to play, Brendan's music.
Is he okay with that?
He doesn't want people to know where we live, but I can play it on the stream because it's free anyway. Guys, I'm going to play... I can't tell you, I can't give you a link to the music or anything, but I'm just going to play music that Brendan created with his friends because they have their own group. They have, a music group together, and I'm just going to play some music by them while we're talking.
Candon or Brady for you and Brendan.
Brady. I like Brady. That's nice.
T-I-E. Brady.
This is Brendan and his friend's music. I'll just play it in the background.
It's
Your cat has been staring at me so angrily for the past 30 minutes.
We're listening to rap music right now. About you nor the song that you wrote, man. Focused on me and my team so we grow, yeah.
Savage boys and we all gonna get this. Hop another tab so my mind stays lifted. What do you guys want to see?
Yeah, what do you guys want to see?
We're getting poor. I don't
know, man, something going on. Got my brain. What do you want to watch? What is going on? See the world and the path that we went through. Music on loud for my tracks that I'm into. Keep Pacific and I'm back to the mainland. Talk shit, get smacked. I died. What do you guys want to see? Real shit, realize and see that I'm never gonna be what you want me to be. Why can't I be this? I just want you to see this.
I think your cat pooped. It smells bad. Won't stop cause I need this. Why
can't I be this? Yeah, they have a music group together, and they just, like, his friend sings, and then two other guys rap, and Brennan creates the music, like, he plays it and stuff.
iPhone or iPad?
iPhone. It's Brennan's voice, he just edited it. He's like, oh, there's a lizard! This guy is actually a really good rapper. This is a different person, but I think he's a lot better than the other guy. And if someone tried to wake me, I would kill him today. Yeah,
I go with the flow, my gas taking so low, roll another blunt, then I quit. What is your favorite horror film monster? I don't watch scary movies.
Shannon doesn't like scary
movies. Ironically, I could watch Katie play horror games all day for the rest of my life, but I don't like scary movies.
I was Sloan's baby and you ate me!
That's good.
What game do you guys want to see Katie play?
I just want you to see this. Don't stop believing. Won't stop because I need this.
Look at your cat.
My cat is freaking Shannon out.
This is the computer I'm using right here. And she's just glaring at me.
Hey, what you doing? See, that's Brennan's little piano over there and, like, his setup. But he brought all of the rest of his stuff to his friend's house because he's going there to record tonight.
Class got out early. This is the first time this semester it's happened. They must have known you were streaming.
That's awesome! Is there anything else that's better than this? The Savage Boys. The hell? Hold on. Don't know why. I think this one's really good. I think. No way, maybe not.
This one's not good.
This one's good. I gotta hear what it sounds like. Angry cat, it's disapproval cat.
Yeah, like the face that she makes literally looks like grumpy cat sometimes.
Yeah, she's a bitch. This one's good, I think. The best YouTuber is Katie's cat!
Guys, what games do you want to see Katie play? I feel like I hit that and the camera like slid up. Maybe I'm just losing
it. What do you guys want to see?
The viewers aren't judging, but the cat always is. Ow. Can't do it. Katie just like rubs her feet on me.
And never leaving, by the way.
What is this music? This is Katie's boyfriend's and his friend's music.
Yeah, my boyfriend has a band. He has a rap band.
Do either of you have tattoos?
No.
No, but I want many, 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 many tattoos. I just don't have any money.
I have a mole on my stomach.
That answers the question.
It's not even a mole. It's like a little freckle.
Do you guys have any tattoos? I have a mole on my stomach.
To be honest, I have no idea. I can just chill here and have a good time. I think you guys gave up on me.
List some games that you have on Steam. 47. Numbers are dropping.
Numbers are dropping. 47 people are here. And that is
TMI, Katie, TMI. Yeah, what games do you have on Steam?
Alright, hold on, let's see.
I'm really upset that I ripped this.
I'm not new to this. Heard it all before. But
just, it has nothing to do with the stream. I was saying I really want to try those new flavors of Lay's chips. I've been thinking about that all day.
Okay, guys. I have a game called Under Dread. I'll turn this down. I don't know what it is, but someone, one of the creators sent it to me in an email, so I downloaded it. I have a game called Missing, which is an interactive thriller, which is made with real people.
It says episode.
Yeah, episode one, but it's made with real people, like it's shot with humans. I have Outlast. I have Paranormal, which is that horror game that I like with ghosts. I have The Guest, which I'm actually not going to play because I'm going to play it for the channel eventually. Five Nights at Freddy's 4. The Evil Within. Emily Wants to Play.
Wait.
Dread Out.
What about, like, those Jackbox games? Do you have to buy those, or can you just start, like, a party on your own? Of,
what?
Like,
what game?
Like, Quiplash and all that stuff?
I don't know, I've never...
talking about that before.
Do you guys want to play Quiplash?
Or Drawful? I'm serious, it's really, really fun, and it's funny.
What's Drawful?
It's, like, you have to draw something, and it tells you... Oops, sorry. It tells you what you have to draw, and then everyone has to guess what it is. And
is
then,
that a free game, or is that, like...
I don't... It's one of those same things, but I don't know if you have to buy those or not.
Do you guys know what Drawful is? Wait, Outlast, that's really good. The Evil Within, Paranormal.
Paranormal? You can play Paranormal.
I could play Paranormal. That's actually really fun. Do you guys want to play Paranormal? That is creepy as fuck. I'm sorry. As creepy as hell!
It's not any better.
What is this? Oh, that's another song. Hold on, let me pee, and then we'll play Paranormal.
Evil Within is pretty scary. I feel like the games just never ends.
Turn it down. I don't like this.
Just hit pause or something.
No, I thought this was supposed to be good, and it's not.
I think you can, use it. Like, you can go on, like, a web browser from your phone and do it, but I'm not entirely sure. So, like, the actual game for Drawful would be, like, in the stream, though. And then, your screen, what you see. But you would need to be looking at the stream, too. Ow. Count equals 7, somebody said. 7? For Katie or for both of us? Yeah, Katie pees a lot. Katie pees stuff. Do you guys want Katie to play Paranormal, or do you want to do one of those, like, online games that you guys can join in on? But it's like, it's literally like you, it gives you something to draw and you have to draw it, and then every single time, like, I think up to like 5 people can play at the same time. And you have to like make guesses on what they draw and stuff, and it's fun.
How many times have I crawled over Shannon today?
Someone said pee count equals 7.
I can't help my body, okay? I'm drinking.
Peace stream
2016.
Yeah, play Paranormal.
Alright, we're playing Paranormal. Let me get
Cards Against Humanity online. Luke did that before.
Hold on, we're doing Paranormal first, because this is a creepy game.
Post.
I am. You guys like Brennan's music? Because if you do, I'll tell him that you like it. That'll make him really happy if you guys like his music.
How does it feel being someone's talking to me? Do you believe it?
Everybody loves you, Shannon.
How does it feel being on the feed now that you're becoming a veteran? I mean, we've only live streamed together. Actually, that's not true.
We've live streamed together probably 5 times now.
4 or 5, yeah.
Back in the day, we used to live stream before I had a ton of subscribers. I think when I hit like 2,500, Shannon and I did a stream.
At my house.
It was for
Evil. Because her Wi-Fi was so bad.
Yeah, Evil Within. That was before I moved here. God, this noise!
Someone asked if they can download
Brandon's music on iTunes.
If you actually want to, he doesn't want to do it yet because he wants to, like, perfect the music first and he has to, like, get it ready. But if you guys are actually interested ever, I'm going to put it as a link on one of my videos eventually so that you guys can, like, look at it.
Put it in your channel outro.
Yeah, of the channel outro. Like, eventually I will, but that's if you guys are, like, even interested in that. Okay, I have to go now. Thanks for streaming. It's been really fun. By the way, Shannon, you're better at aiming than me, and I play games all the time. Hope you have more fun with the rest of the stream. Thanks, Kathiva. You're, like, awesome. Thank you so much for your donations, and thank you just for being here with us this whole time. Because you were here a long time ago, too. You've been here, like, the whole time. Okay, let's play the game.
What is... Before Katie got the Shannon bump, what does that mean?
I don't know what that means.
I don't understand.
Where is paranormal? It's not here. Oh, there it is. There we go. There we are. This is paranormal, guys. Are you ready for this? I'm gonna make this a little bit smaller so it's not so crazy. Who's excited?
Oh, headphone.
Yeah, we gotta get some headphones. Darn it, it stopped working! Hold on, let me open it again. This is a really iffy game. It doesn't work all the time.
The Life is Strange soundtrack is wonderful.
But we can't play that because it's copyright.
Yeah. This game is called Paranormal.
I can't see the chat now because this thing won't let me. Still pressing.
Karen says her phone's gonna die, so she's gonna say her goodbyes now.
No, Karen, I'm gonna miss you! My future best friend! Goodbye!
Someone said Shannon, the Colbert bump was supposedly the bump.
The game is starting!
That made people really famous. You gave Kate, you gave Katie the Shannon bump to get her to rise to start to happen. I don't understand.
Lately, things have been going bump in the night.
Alright guys, watch!
So, I've set up cameras around my studio, and I've got one here. And I've started recording things to try and prove to people that I'm not going crazy. This is the studio. This is where the magic happens. Don't mind the posing mannequins. I pick those up at Amazon. They help me visualize the 3D space when I'm working on my sculptures. There's some works in progress over there on the mat. Hopefully something will happen here in a second. Really trying to show that this is real and that I'm not trying to get famous on the internet.
That scared me.
Ooh. So this game is literally about a guy who has paranormal things happening in his house. That's why the graphics are a little shitty. But yeah, he has paranormal stuff happening in his house and he doesn't know why, so he's trying to get it on camera. Whoa. Is there a way for me to pause it or something? Because I don't like that you... Look! The camera's moving on its own. It's making me sick.
What are those things? Are those supposed to be like the ghosts?
No. Those are mannequins.
Oh, why are they everywhere? I don't like it.
I don't know. Let's see... Toggle motion blur. Can I turn that off somehow? Can you, like, not be motion blur? Toggle dynamic shadows, yes. Master volume. I just want to, like, not have you move your camera around 24/7. Oh well, that'll have to do. Sorry guys if the camera moves a lot. Look at it, it's moving, it's moving. Oh, it's freaking me out!
June 27th, 1983. Marcus came home from work today seeming really flustered. When I asked what was wrong, he yelled at me and threw the bird's cage to the floor.
That's sad.
That was our first pet together. July 1st, 1983. I don't understand why Marcus has been so stressed lately. I know being a teacher is tough, but the least he can do is talk to me about it so I can help him. July 4th. 1983. Fireworks are going off. Marcus hasn't returned home from work yet, and we're going to go watch the fireworks together. Another lonely night at home, just me and all the wine I can find.
Oh, the music's getting creepy.
July 5th, 1983. I got the call today. The police found Marcus dead in his own classroom.
Marcus's boyfriend.
I have trouble even thinking about this. It hasn't even fully sunk in yet, I suppose. My husband is gone forever.
His husband.
Oh, it's not his husband. It's a note he's finding from 1983. I was so, like, okay with that, too. I thought it was going to be his husband.
Apollos is saying bye, because...
Bye, Jonas!
Ouch. Don't need horror before work tomorrow.
So, apparently, a murder, or, no, a suicide or something happened in this house. Marcus was found dead in the bathtub. That's what we just read. So this is his kind of his haunted house that he moved into.
I don't understand the creepy mannequin things all over the place.
Oh, he's an artist. Oh, if you guys are wondering what the mannequins are around, the main character, you find out he's an artist. And he uses these mannequins and he builds all this artist stuff, whatever. Pretty much this game is just a walking simulator of you walking around your haunted house. And things start to happen.
August 11th, 1984.
Okay, I don't want to listen to all this.
August 11th,
I'm not alone in this house. I feel Marcus watching. Marcus is watching. The lights keep flickering. I wish he would kill me already. Kill the baby. So pretty much, Marcus's ghost is haunting whoever is writing these notes. That's creepy. That's creepy too. That's real creepy. Ooh.
Oh, change the name.
Alright. Well, I don't know if I can because the game kind of... It's not a very good game. So if I try to get out of this game, it'll stop. So I'll do that after.
July 4th, 1984.
Okay, I hear fireworks. I must be imagining things. Jeremy has been acting different around me. So the girl who Marcus was dating and Marcus died, the girl got a new boyfriend named Jeremy. And now Jeremy's starting to act weird. I'm trying to, like, skip through the notes. Okay, can't go that way. Ooh. Oh my god, I can barely see. Is there a flashlight? Oh, I have a flashlight. Press F to activate your flashlight. Yeah, this is creepy. Ew, the fact that he's like breathing and you can hear him breathing is creepy too. It's like really creepy.
Kitchen is huge and
yeah, this kitchen is gigantic. And whoever we are is really short. Like, look how tall these cabinets are. Or these counters.
Look how shallow that sink was.
Yep.
The battery's low.
My camera will die soon. Find a bed.
I can always charge it by my bed when I'm sleeping tonight.
Alright, let's go find a bed.
Battery's not low, it's like not even halfway gone.
Yeah, I don't know. They've moved stuff around since the last time I played. This never was here before. The heck was that noise?
Oh my god, it's getting closer.
That's creepy! I'm leaving! Go upstairs! The camera's gonna die!
Goodbye, Ingrid!
Bye! You're leaving in the middle of it. Michael Jackson! Do you remember this?
What?
I did a playthrough of this so long ago, back before they, like, changed up the game, and this is a picture of Michael Jackson!
Oh, I couldn't see it. I had to, like, really stare at it.
I used to play this way back in the day. And look, it's a Ouija board. Does that look familiar? Same exact one. The exact same one. Look, it's the exact same picture.
Jeez, I hate those things. Who knocked?
Oh, my camera's about to die. I gotta go. Gotta go. Press E to sleep or charge the camera.
And
charge the camera. Alright, I'm sleeping.
What?
Oh my god. Is that? There's somebody like outside my room.
That is the creepiest thing. I'm scared. I don't like how it's just like.
I think that somebody's gonna pop up. July 1st, 2011. What the hell is this? Oh my god, what the hell is this? Am I having a nightmare?
Sleep paralysis!
This is creepy as heck!
There's bloody footprints leading up to your bed on both sides. Sleep paralysis.
It's creepy. Alright, now
what's with all the stains all over the floor?
Sounds like it's raining. Can I use this again? I didn't do anything. Got a bathroom. Oh, the door closed. Okay, let's go downstairs. Find Michael Jackson. Picture still there, like that. Ready?
Oh my god.
That's creepy. I think I picked something up. What was that?
Something breaking in the other room.
Oh my god, what the hell is that?
I think you like looked at it or whatever.
Move! I can't move! I'm stuck. I can't move. I can't move. I'm like literally stuck. What the hell? That was so weird.
Why are you doing this?
I gotta go outside.
Ugh. There's a dog out here.
Is it raining?
Rest in peace, boy.
Something just killed that dog.
It's a gravestone.
Did you hear the dog barking, though?
Yeah.
When you said that?
And a hammer. There's a hammer out here and a gravestone. Look at that grave. From inside or outside?
There's.
Are those inside the door. My house?
Oh, there's two.
There's two of them.
That's those were not creepy. There before.
Should I go, like, back up to the attic, or what should I do? Can't go in here.
Noise scared me so bad.
Going into the attic again. Are people commenting, or what are they saying?
Not really.
You bitches. Nobody wants to- Ah! Oh, I'm going back down. Nobody wants to talk to me. Alright, I'll try the garage. Back up to bed. I think I was stuck on the couch or something. Back up to bed. Going to sleep. Bye, Michael Jackson. Good night. I think it is raining.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Ryu, when did you get here? I had like almost 100 people earlier. I've been streaming for like 6 hours. 45 people are still here after 6 hours. So suck
going to
on that.
Sleep will trigger a new day with a new haunting, it said.
July 2nd. The stream is winding down. We're very close to the end, and that's why there's not as many people here. Okay, my screen is like stuck. I think something's supposed to be happening with the Ouija board, but like nothing's happening because my screen is stuck. That was really weird. Oh my God, my screen is stuck again. What is that? Oh my God.
Oh my gosh, she's coming out of the floor.
Get out of here, 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 get out of here. Oh my God, go, go, go. What in the heck was that? What is this? There's something there.
That's really creepy. It's right next to where the camera, like...
It's like blood! I gotta get out of here. Ooh.
Somebody moved your creepy mannequin.
There's one outside!
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God!
There's one at the top of the stairs!
Wait, hold on. Hold on. It's not working. Oh, wait, now it is.
Shit is going down right now.
Yeah, you guys are missing all the good stuff.
There was one outside.
Oh my God.
They were all in the middle of the floor.
What does it say on the wall?
House is evil.
Did not say that before, and there's blood on the counter.
What is that? Petals? Yeah, they're petals. This is creepy, that's for sure. Oh, there's another
July
note.
July 4th, 1984.
Oh, it's the same note. We already saw that one. That's weird. Ugh. The heck?
Oh my god.
What is that? It's still running! There's no heaven. This is getting really creepy real freaking fast. Can I get down here? No. I can't. Let's try... That scared me. Let's try the attic.
Oh god, I'm scared.
Let's try the attic again. There's nothing in here. Alright, we're good. Attic's fine. The attic is like the least haunted part of the house. This is creepy. I want to get down into whatever this room is. It's like locked for good. Shit!
What is that noise? Oh, the phone's buzzing.
Phone. I thought it was the sink.
Hello?
Hello. Is this Mattel?
Dr. Powell?
Yes, hi. I'm calling you to discuss what I've determined about your situation. What you described to me is the classic case of a poltergeist presence. A haunting, if you will.
Really?
You described moving objects, noises at night, things like that. Has this continued?
It's gotten way worse. Whatever it is, it's not happy that I'm here, and some serious shit has been happening.
I see. Do you get the feeling that it wants to harm you in any way?
Yes.
Tried to communicate it all.
It came out of the floor.
I get the feeling that it wants me dead and gone, to be honest with you. That Ouija board that I set up at the...
Don't use a Ouija board. If you do, you're letting this entity know that you're willing to communicate with it.
Then how the hell else do I get rid of it?
Google Chrome on that iPhone, though. It is Google Chrome! Right there!
It looks like an Android phone. It's definitely an Android.
Alright, I can leave now. We didn't even say goodbye. We're just like,
oh,
don't
gross.
Use a Ouija board!
My drink's been sitting next to the hot fan on your computer. It's all warm.
Ew. Well, Shannon, to be honest, it's probably warm anyway. When did I give that to you? Like 2 hours ago?
You know what? Don't judge me.
It's probably warm anyway. Alright, let's go back to bed. Or we could try the Ouija board again. It said, don't use a Ouija board. Don't you reach a ball. Let's try it again. For some reason, the camera isn't picking up the Ouija board because the game is stupid. But I think something's happening when I use it. I just can't tell because my game freezes. Something's happening, I think. I think it's moving, but I can't see what it's spelling out. Hey Katie, it's RayRay1463 from YouTube. Hey! Nice to see you. We're almost done with the stream, I think. It's gotten down to the wire.
Every noise in the room and on the game makes me cringe.
Me too. Let's try the bathroom again. That's where that thing was. Ooh, I'm nervous. Okay, nothing.
This bathroom just looks filthy.
Alright, let's go to bed. Our thing's about to die. Hopefully we don't have a nightmare. Oh god. 157.
Oh, I'm scared.
There's a baby.
I'm so scared.
I'm scared too.
We're both just like...
I feel like a baby's gonna like pop up in the screen or something. Okay, I don't know what happened, but that was it. Attempt 2 on trying to get some sleep. Good luck on your stream. Can't wait to see you. Oh, God. Goodbye, swing boy. Thanks for coming. Oh, God. What the hell is that? Don't sleep. We can't sleep anymore. Guys, we can't sleep anymore. We can't sleep anymore. We can't sleep anymore.
Oh, my God.
was that? There's a baby. Oh, the door's closed. Oh my god, that just scared the crap out of me. I gotta go.
Sloane dropped her baby there and left.
Shannon, Michael Jackson is gone. And I'm pretty sure that's a picture. What is that picture?
Oh, great. Someone said, I remember a big jump scare in the kitchen from ages ago, and I'm waiting for it.
It looks like the kitchen in that picture, to be honest.
Great. Great. Oh, God. These stairs trip me out. Ooh, I'm getting chills. Like, I'm actually, like, kind of scared right now.
What is that? The pipes. Pipes. What the hell does that mean? Is the phone ringing again?
Oh my god.
Is the jump scare about to happen in the kitchen?
Yeah, it's the phone. Oh my god.
The chairs! The chairs are on the table! The fridge is open!
Chandelier swinging. Oh my god.
Answer the phone!
It's in the pipes.
What's in the pipes? What's in the pipes?
I'm so scared.
I'm gonna throw up. Oh my god, I can't even move. Okay, now I can. What's in the pipes? Where are the pipes? Basement. Oh my god! What the heck was that? Oh god!
Don't unplug the headphones, the stream's gonna stop. What?
What is that?
Oh my god.
What the fuck is that? I gotta go!
Sorry, I'm laughing because I just saw that.
I can't go to sleep because it said don't go to sleep. Pipes. There's. Oh my god, there's pipes
god.
Right here.
Oh my god, no. Make that baby stop crying.
Is it in the attic?
I can't. I'm freaking out.
Is that a baby?
Oh my god.
Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Oh my god! What happened? Is that a baby?
I don't know. It's something bloody looking.
I can't get over there. Oh my god! Is that a baby? Who put a baby in the attic? What is that?
It's in the box.
What is that? What is this?
Oh my god. What does it say?
It's a handprint.
It always says something. Basement. It says basement.
Basement. Holy shit. Okay, how do I get to the basement? Where's the basement?
I think that was that locked door. I think it's unlocked now, maybe.
How am I gonna... Okay, let's try. What's that?
146.
146. Is there a code on the basement? I can't get in here. Jeez. I can't do it. What's the code for? Ugh. Is there, like, a safe somewhere? Or, like, a lock? Maybe it's somewhere else. Maybe it's in the garage, actually.
Go tech, go teach Denmark is leaving. Oh my god, something's above you.
Where?
I saw a shadow.
above you.
Oh my god. Where? Okay, hold on. Let me look in the garage.
DJ Poltergeist? Starting with this one.
It moved its head! I gotta get out of here. My camera's gonna die soon, and I don't know what to do. It said don't go to sleep. I can't go to sleep upstairs. How do I get to the basement? I don't know what to do. Wait, there's another note.
August 14th, 1983.
After hearing this crying in the basement, everything. I found out that it was coming Marcus from the wall to the left of the stairs. Wall to the left of the stairs. Right here? Wall to the left of the stairs. Is it upstairs?
All those mannequins are knocked over now.
Wall to the left of the stairs. Let's see. Right here?
Your camera's gonna die.
Hold on, I gotta...
Oh my god, stop. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Wall to the left of the stairs. Where is it? My camera's about to die. It says if I go to sleep, something bad's gonna happen. Right here. Right there? This is the wall to the left of the stairs, right?
What does it say?
What does it say? There is no... I don't know what that says.
I think it says heaven.
There's no heaven. Michael Jackson? Oh my god. I have to go to sleep. My thing's about to die. And it says don't sleep. I gotta do it. It says don't sleep. What does it mean?
I'm trying to read this long paragraph, but I can't. I appreciate whatever you said. I can't read it.
I can't read it right now!
I'm freaking out.
What is that? What is that?
Oh my god.
I'm okay. Oh god.
Oh my god, it said don't sleep. Can you move your camera?
No, I can't move.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh my god.
Can I move?
I'm freaking out. What just happened?
I don't know.
I think you went back to sleep. Wait, get up.
I can't. This game is freaky as fuck. Is it over? I can't get up anymore. And there's no noise! I'm dead! Okay, this game freaks me out. I'm done now. I don't want to play anymore. Okay, bye! Closing out of this.
That was so scary.
That was really, really scary. Wow.
Okay, what did this long comment say? Oh, someone said greetings from Germany.
Did you guys like it?
Okay. Go tech, go teach Denmark says, time for good old whatever, how you would pronounce their names, to say goodbye for now. Sincerely enjoyed the stream. Good job making us feel welcome. Join the other time for witty comments. I keep scrolling down. Shannon, you're a great addition to the show. Who else would Katie stump on every time she's peeing or has a drinking crisis? Hope to see more of you on the channel in the future.
Thanks.
Yeah, we should try to play Cards Against Humanity. Does anyone know how to play that online?
I didn't know that was an online game.
Yeah, you can, I think that...
It is?
Greetings from Greece!
Yeah, if you guys know how to play that game online, then sure.
That would be super fun.
I'm gonna go pee, because that's what Katie does. I'm just gonna do it, because might as well, before we start something new. I'm checking that game for sure. Yeah, Steven, play that game.
Stop hey, with the
Steven, play that game! That would be so much fun. Oh, and just so you know, I have played that game before on my channel way back in the day. So if you guys go look up Paranormal, it's in my indie games playlist. Steven, if you play it, it's different every single time you play it. So I've played it before, and none of those things happened. Like, different things happen every time, because it's like a paranormal KDP stuff. It's like a paranormal game where different things happen every night. So I think you should play it on your channel, because that would be really fun. All right, I'm going to go pee now. Bye.
Somebody did a link to Cards Against Humanity. I'm going to click it. Ow, okay, start it up. You're so lucky you didn't just make me, like, hit the power button on your computer or something with my knee. A Cards Against Humanity clone. Wait, but there's, like, a real... I know for a fact that there's, like, a real version of it, like, that you can play somehow. That's, like, the actual game, but it's on the computer. I know it might be kind of weird and glitchy or something, but I know for a fact that there's, like, actual Cards Against Humanity. P count 8. Okay. I think this says a Cards Against Humanity clone, so I guess it's like the same thing, but it's just called something else.
Okay.
Nickname. Okay, wait, everybody. Click
the link and let's start playing.
This is gonna be fun. If it works. Greetings from Italy! So cool.
Oh god, okay. We're in here. Hold on, before we start doing anything while you guys are clicking that link, I'm going... What is that? Lewis! Thank you for your donation. Thank you so much. I am going to make a quick YouTube video and just be like, hey, we're still streaming. Might as well come and check it out.
That's so weird. We're making a video. Well, we're actually streaming.
Hey!
Because we're still streaming.
Hold on. Hey! You can't even see it. Shannon and I... Are still streaming. We have been streaming for a really long time. Like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We've been streaming for 5 hours.
Wow.
That's
not
good.
We're still going.
So if you guys want to come hang out with us on stream, I will leave the link in the description below. So come hang out with us. Okay, bye. You guys just saw the magic happen in real time. I'm gonna post this on YouTube. Can all of you guys go and like my new video on YouTube when I post it? Because then it will get like 50 likes automatically and it'll be like super cool. Or you probably won't.
So. Okay, how do you... Oh, create game. Yeah, you guys are on a YouTube video!
You guys are on a YouTube video! My mom just texted me. Hi, baby, I'm still here. Mom, go away! Hi, baby, I'm still here. Thanks, Mom.
I reflexively waved when you pointed your phone at the computer. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
So, how do we do this? Do we just click create game? Somebody tell me.
Yeah, what the hell are we doing here? Hi, Katie! Alright, I'm posting the video right now. It's uploading right now. All you guys, go to my YouTube channel and like my video. Good night, Dr. Backstrom. Thank you for coming. My mom watched for 5 hours. Go, Mom. Your mom is like that creepy Sims guy.
She's always there.
She's always watching.
Okay, hold on. I clicked create game. Now, how do I...
score limit... Hold on, let's do...
PAX East 2013 pack. Nostalgia pack.
I don't even know this. Idle timer multiplayer.
Player limit?
I don't know what card sets are. First version, second
Just
version?
Check off first version, I guess.
Can I check off all of them?
No, you can't.
Yeah, I don't get it.
I don't get it.
I just don't get it. You know what I mean? Also House of include. Cards against humanity. Okay. Game password?
You must click outside the box to apply the password. Oh, there are people already joining somehow.
Okay. You have joined the game. Centario has joined the game. Sloane's baby has joined the game. How do I do this? Like, what the hell is
okay,
this?
Okay, wait. Yeah, how do people... Type in the chat in the stream how you guys are joining the game, because... Oh, okay.
Okay. And so how do we even start the game? Like, when
it... It says start game in the corner, but wait till some people get in.
Okay. Everybody join the game. Get on your computers, join the
so
game.
So we have the player limit to 15 people and the spectator limit to 20. But you can always just, you know, stream the screen and people can spectate that
way. In the card sets, are we supposed to choose, like, all of them? Are we supposed to choose, like, certain ones? Because I chose first version and I chose House of Cards Against Humanity. PAX East? Like, what the heck? I don't even know.
I want to go to PAX East.
Goodbye, Raven Punk Rhodes. Thank you for coming. While we're waiting... Oh, all these people are joining the game.
Sweet.
That's awesome. Keep joining, guys. My video's not up yet. Just kidding. My video's not up. What's your name? The link is in the description.
Yeah, Centero linked it, so...
Copy and post it again, because they might have came late.
Paste the link for the thing in the chat again.
Don't know how to play this shit, but let's go. I don't even know what the hell this is.
So, Cards Against Humanity. You've never played Cards Against Humanity?
Nope.
Oh my god. It's so funny. It gives you... It's like apples to apples, only inappropriate.
I've heard of it, but I've never actually played it. My video's up!
It's funny.
Guys.
That's so weird. We're making a video. Well, we're actually streaming.
Hey!
Guys, we're still streaming.
Hold on. Hey!
You can't even see it. Shannon and I...
Look at that. It popped up. Hi, I'm live on Twitch.
...are still streaming. We have been streaming for a really long time. Like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... We've been streaming for 5 hours.
Wow.
That's not good.
We're still going.
So if you guys want to come hang out with us on stream, I will leave the link in the description below.
Click that link and let's play some Cards Against Humanity.
Click that link! Click that link! Like my vid! Like my vid!
Screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
People are leaving the game.
Are you guys leaving? We're gonna start soon.
Alright, give it another minute and then we'll start. How do you see how many people are in the game?
I don't know what this is, so I couldn't tell you.
You, stream your web browser. I don't know how to do that. In OBS. I don't know how to do, like, the web browser.
Look at my face stuck behind the chat. Hi.
We're about to play Cards Against Humanity online.
Where's Luke?
I think Luke doesn't get out of work for a while.
Luke.
How do I do this?
Katie. Just click start game.
No, we have to be able to stream it. The screen.
Oh! Hold on.
She's like, just click start.
Just click start the game. I forgot that people actually wanted to watch the game. Completely forgot. Hold on.
Okay. Now put the... Put the...
Oh. Hold on.
Put the picture over.
I'm gonna move this scene so that it fits perfectly. Oh, it does fit perfectly. Okay, we good. Alright, who's ready? Oh wait, move the picture?
I think so.
There we go. Okay, who's ready? Start game.
Basically, this game is like apples to apples, only inappropriate. Okay.
Hold on, let's think. The white cards...
Don't read the white ones.
Okay.
So basically, what ended my last relationship? So out of the cards you have in front of you, you have to choose one.
They can see it on the screen! You guys can see my cards. This isn't okay. Hold on. This isn't right.
Yeah, just do so it cuts off right underneath it. Hold on.
That's messed up. That's so awkward. Okay, now you guys can't see my cards.
So then somebody, I don't know how we choose who, but somebody is going to choose, like, their favorite answer, whether it's the most relevant or just the most ridiculous.
Okay.
And then that person gets the card, and whoever has the most cards at the end wins the game.
What do you think, Shannon? What ended my last relationship? I can't see it.
Ew. Okay, do the next one.
Oh god, that's what was in that video! Okay, how do I click pretend? Okay, confirm. I did it!
Yes, select a card. So, the black one is what everyone can see, and then the cards underneath, you can choose one that you think is, like, a funny answer or a relevant answer or whatever to the question, and then somebody, I don't know who or how, chooses their favorite answer, and then you get the card.
Yeah, whose turn is it? If it's okay, your guys, answer. Choose yours. Mine's up there. Hopefully people are putting theirs up there.
Oh, they can see which one is up!
This sucks, man! This isn't good.
Crap.
You guys can always see... Don't look at the screen.
Oh my god. Okay, how do we...
Katie, we can see your answer. Darn it! I tried so hard.
Do you vote?
I don't know. There's nobody else's cards up here. Oh wait, you're supposed to keep going? No, I don't know.
I don't get this.
I don't get this either. Hello? This is so not, like, choose and press confirm. I ran over your boyfriend with my Batmobile. I'm in the game. I can't see. Did you confirm? I did confirm, guys.
Who's the card?
Okay.
Czar. I hate that word.
Okay. So now what? I see all these different cards. Yeah, I guess we vote. What ended my last relationship? Kim Jong-il? A sad hand job, saxophone solos, incompetence, child abuse, pooping back and forth forever, Lance Armstrong's missing testicle, that one gay Teletubby. Oh, he was my favorite. What was his name? Tinky Winky. A super soaker full of cat pee, a robust mongoloid, Hulk Hogan. Pooping back and forth.
That just made me laugh the most.
That's my favorite. How do I choose you? Pretend. How do I choose you? I don't know how to choose it.
I think someone else is choosing this round.
Someone choose. Someone chose Hulk Hogan.
The cards are. Who's the cards are? I hate that word so much. Czar. Oh.
The white cards played this round are.
Okay. Well.
Okay. So it wasn't my turn, I guess. It would have been pooping, though.
What's that sound?
What's that sound? Oh, these are all my cards, yeah. So I'm stuck with these.
Yes. Okay, well, everyone's gonna see ours.
No! Now you guys know. That's depressing.
How do we make it so people can't see our answer?
Judge Judy!
Goodbye, Dan.
That's depressing. Oh, well, guys.
This was horrible.
Well, if you think we're funny, just choose ours. If you don't think we're funny, then don't.
Goodbye, Dan. What's that sound, Judge Judy?
Thanks for coming. What's that sound, Judge Judy? Wait, it says who's choosing on the bottom left of the list. It does? I don't know. Alright, we got the Kool-Aid Man, the Amish, a snapping turtle biting the tip of your penis, surprise sex, raptor attacks, a sassy black woman, dry heaving, sobbing into a hungry man, frozen dinner.
I just want to see you.
Drumsticles. I love those, with the chicken, the fried chicken. Can we choose one? No, we can't. It's not our turn, I don't think.
No, there is no echo this time. Thank God.
Thanks for coming. I don't even know what the hell we're doing right now.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
A sassy black woman. Woohoo!
It's funny.
I would have chose that one, too.
What's that sound?
A sassy black woman.
Okay, what's the next one?
Hold on, I want to quickly check this. 59 views in 8 minutes. Thanks, guys. It's probably all you. And only 20 people liked it. Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. Join us on the stream. I was there. Take it away, Penny. Take it away, Penny! That was good. Take it away,
Penny!
Oh, they
just left. That's Dan who just said bye.
Woop woop, I'm part of the video. Witness
what is happening
video.
Here? We are trying... Katie, you can't see your screen. I just spit everywhere.
Take it away, Penny! Oh, I'm tired.
We're trying to play Cards Against Humanity. I think okay. Ryan's home.
In Michael Jackson's final moments, he thought about... Brendan?
Don't choose that one.
Brendan?
Yes?
Hey.
Hey.
Come in.
You look
guys.
So scared.
Enough to drink?
I'm good.
This is mine.
No, we're just laughing about something that happened. Hold on, guys.
We're trying to play Cards Against Humanity online, but it's not really working.
Brendan's here in his FedEx outfit. Look at his FedEx outfit. I played their music for you. I'm not drunk, I was funny, I was laughing.
I was funny!
No, I was laughing about this thing that just happened just now. We played your music for them. I didn't, post the link or anything, but I just played it, on the stream while we were playing Agario, and they liked it.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, someone actually said, where can I find, the download to Brendan's music?
People were asking if they could get it on iTunes.
Yeah.
Eventually.
That's what I said, but
that'll
be awesome.
On iTunes at some point.
That'll be awesome. What?
No, I talked to the... I called the inspector.
Text me. I'll text you back.
Called the inspector.
You did? When's
he
coming?
He can get us in on Tuesday the 26th.
That's a long time from now.
I need to look at the contract.
Okay.
So, it'll be 4:25.
Are you leaving now or are you staying?
I'm getting changed and leaving.
Okay. You want a kiss?
No.
Please don't kiss over me.
I'm not drunk. Kiss Shannon.
No!
Kiss her!
I hate it. Oh my god. Their arms are on my head. Make it stop.
Bye, cutie.
Is it over?
All right, ready?
What do you want?
Stop it. All right, what happened? You guys didn't even change. Oh, I didn't confirm my selection.
Katie!
Sorry, guys.
Penis and
man meat. Wait, in Michael Jackson's final moments, he thought about man meat. Penis envy. He probably did. Heartwarming orphans. He probably did. Punching a congressman in the face. White people. My humps. My home. My home. My lovely lady loves.
My genitals.
Batman. That's my right. Genitals. What is this? The taint. The grungle of fleshy bun bread.
Ew!
Isn't that the gooch? Isn't that the gooch?
I don't know. Can we... Okay. Oh, I don't it's even over. Know who won.
It's over. I drink to forget. We're stuck with all these ones.
We got a new one. Oh my god, the last one. Confirm it, Katie.
I confirmed it, guys! They can all see it right there.
Your we... face. I know you can see what the answer is. At least it doesn't say my.
I can't believe Katie Plays Stuff just chose that answer. It's gonna go down in history that Katie chose a bleached asshole.
I wanna like feel like I'm gonna drool if I can be like this.
A bleached asshole? Who wrote that? Who bleaches their asshole?
Stop saying.
Do you have a brown asshole? Like, do you have to bleach it? Like, who does that?
Probably famous people.
Michael Jackson probably bleached his asshole.
Katie.
Well, he was, like, white. You probably did. I'm gonna throw up.
Oh my god. Everyone's saying we're drunk.
We're not drunk. We just, this is how we act with each other all the time. This is just a funny game. Wait, when do we actually get to choose?
Yeah, how do you know when you're the card czar person?
I don't know. I want to be a czar.
Okay. I want to be a czar.
I drink
we
to forget.
We all chose.
I drink to forget. Glenn Beck convulsively vomiting as a brood of crab spiders hatches in his brain and erupts from his tear ducts.
Okay.
The Pope. I drink to forget a bleached asshole. Can I choose my own? The thing that electrocutes your abs. Toni Morrison's vagina. I drink to forget racism. Viagra. Vikings. An older man.
You didn't Hulk. Get that one.
Oh, an asymmetric boob job. And Stephen Hawking talking dirty. Ugh, it'd be like...
They chose racism.
It would be like, hey, baby.
Ew, stop!
You have a sexy vagina.
Okay, new one. Major League Baseball has banned blank for giving players an unfair advantage.
Major League Baseball has banned what?
What is this?
I don't know.
Or this.
What is that? Can I get rid of some of these?
I want this one.
Yeah. I like all of our new ones.
There's our answer.
There you go, guys. I am never gonna drink when I get older. Guys, do you see how much fun we're having? Shannon has not even drank one.
I literally didn't even finish one.
Just
we're just having
say,
fun. Like, we're not...
Shannon's not drunk. She has drank this much. That's not even anything. I've drank, on the other hand...
But don't brag about it.
That much.
But, that much.
But I'm not drunk. And there's the difference between me and Shannon.
Okay, this cap says good, and this cap says Chicago.
And this one says... Ing.
Ing?
Ing.
Ing!
What does that even mean? How are the Alcoholics Anonymous meetings going, Katie?
You can see the top of our answers!
You can?
Yes!
Darn it!
Where the cards are for this one. After Hurricane Katrina, Sean Penn brought blank to all the people of New Orleans. Give me your answers, people. That was weird. I did this.
There we go.
Okay. Now it says in
where
huge letters.
Where the cards are. After Hurricane Katrina, Sean Penn brought blank to all the peoples of New Orleans.
Peoples.
That is so terrible. What do you guys choose? Pixelated bukkake.
That's one of our cards.
What does that mean?
Someone tell us what that means.
What is pixelated bukkake?
Shannon's got the magic fingers. Give me your answers.
Ew.
It's so gross. Ooh,
okay.
Wait, read the thing again.
After Hurricane Katrina, Sean Penn brought what to the people of New Orleans? Domino's Oreo dessert pizza? Dental dams?
Oh.
Panda sex? Police brutality? Being a motherfucking sorcerer? Finger painting? The clitoris?
You brought them.
Guys who don't call? Another god. Gandhi? Another goddamn vampire movie? A string tube? And flavored condoms? This one, is that what Shannon says? Do you like that one? Yes?
Straight pube. It's so horrible, oh my god.
Does straight pube or a motherfucking sorcerer win? You choose.
You choose. This is your channel.
I don't know. I love them both.
Oh my god. I love them both.
Straight pube it is. Confirm.
Whose answer was that?
Who Somebody was say it.
We're not looking at the actual chat in, like, the game. So you
Who
should
was it?
Type in the chat of the stream if you can.
Sloan's baby wins the round. The next round will be
Sloan's baby chose a straight pube.
Nice pubes, Sloan's baby.
That's just wrong on so many levels. Okay. Due to a PR fiasco, Walmart no longer offers... None of these are good.
How do you think it's
my hair? Grandma.
Grandma.
Ooh, I can't breathe.
The word grandma is an inside joke between me and her because of a Hey Arnold episode from so
it's
long ago.
It's the episode where they're, like, stealing that old turtle from the aquarium to let it be free.
Hey Arnold and his grandma are stealing a turtle from the aquarium.
And she's, like, grabbing the turtle, and she goes, and he goes, grandma. And then she, because her hands were, like, inside of her sleeves because he thought that the turtle ate her arms or her hands.
Bye, Ben. Jammin'. So literally that's an grandma. Inside that's an inside joke between me and Shannon, just saying the word grandma. I don't know why. Bye, Katie, gotta go.
Yeah, all Wait. Of our cards are pretty bad.
I hate my hand too. Yeah, that's not good. Grandma. She's been standing there this entire time.
I know, she's just staring at me. She doesn't like me.
It's okay. What's wrong? Why are you so upset?
Oh, the answers are here. You
okay.
Gotta read them.
Due to a PR fiasco.
Don't choose it yet.
Walmart no longer offers non-reciprocating oral sex, faith healing, those times when you get sand in your vagina, a can of whoop ass, bitches, grandma.
Oh, they chose bitches.
Grandma. Historically black colleges, a vaginalized vagina.
Oh, well, anthropologists have recently discovered a primitive tribe that worships.
Oh. Let's do, oh god, we got nothing. Let's do jerking off into a pool of children's tears.
No.
John Wilkes Booth?
The way you just said that. John Wilkes Booth.
Katie, what's wrong? Why are you so upset? You want to leave? Don't leave. Don't leave.
Let her go, Katie.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
Just heard you say it again.
John Wilkes Booth. Hi. I'm gonna miss you. We're probably gonna stop soon. I don't know when, but we will. We've been streaming since 2. You have a problem. I love you. Bye.
We have no points.
Give me kitty kisses.
No one's chosen our answers because they know what they are. Oh, they're here. Pictures of boobs.
Ring pops. Wait, anthropologists have recently discovered a primitive tribe that worships Segma, Will Smith, the hardworking Mexican, science, hot people, spectacular abs, John Wilkes Booth, goats eating coins, Asians who aren't good at math, Lunchables, I choose Will Smith because I love Will Smith. Hi, baby.
We won! It chose John Wilkes Booth.
Thanks.
We won that round. What are you doing to her?
Kissing her. Kissing her even though she wants to leave.
Blank. Bet you can't have just one.
Wait.
Ah! She just ripped my headphones out of my ear.
We don't have anything good. Thanks. Just do this one, Shannon.
No.
We gotta. Pixelated bukkake.
I don't know what that means. Stop saying it so loud. People are saying it being something really bad.
It is? The cat's name is Charlie. She's a girl. Hi, G-Tech. G-Tech BR. Hello? I'm not talking to you. Nope.
Nope.
I love you.
And you just broke my eardrums.
Pixelated bukkake? What broke your eardrums?
I was reading somebody's thing in the stream.
Oh.
F. Okay. I'm gonna read them.
Blank. Bet you can't just have one. Obesity.
That doesn't make sense.
Carbon monoxide poisoning. Spontaneous human combustion. A tiny horse. But you can't just have one. Uppercuts. Doing it in the butt? That's what someone chose?
Ew.
Oh.
Ew.
Queefing. Dying. A micro penis. But you can't just have one.
When I'm a billionaire, I shall erect a 50-foot statue to commemorate...
I don't know. Shannon chose this one. I had no...
We have no good cards. They're all terrible. Someone said they love you. Oh, two people said they love you.
My mom just texted me and said, 4 minutes ago, Walmart no longer offers stray pubes. Walmart no longer offers stray pubes. Warning, pixelated bukkake. When Asian men love a girl so much, they quench their thirst out of love. The Japanese government dislikes this and pixelates all the loving action. Is that right? Is that real?
Interesting.
I've never heard of that.
Well, this channel went R-rated really fast. I'm sorry.
I didn't know.
Okay. When I am a millionaire or billionaire, I shall erect a 50-foot statue to commemorate...
homeless people. A mine having a stroke. Two midgets shitting into a bucket. Women's suffrage. Attitude. A fetus. Jerking off into a pool full of children's tears.
That's gross.
Free samples.
Douchebags on their iPhones.
The Male Make-A-Wish Foundation.
No, it doesn't say male anywhere. It just says...
The Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Your computer...
Is it still plugged in? A middle-aged man on roller skates. Letting yourself go. A sensitive European photographer who's fucking my wife.
I guess your computer just shut off for no reason.
No, it's just dying.
It's plugged in. Should make a video of you dancing. What did Vin Diesel eat for dinner?
Vin Diesel had... Oh god, there's nothing good. I guess that's the only one.
Or this one.
Do Garth Brooks. Alright. You should make a vid of you dancing.
I just said that to you.
Oh, I didn't hear you. Ew.
Okay, now it's getting quiet again.
My throat hurts.
Andrew.
I know.
Where's Luke? I'm gonna text him.
He's gone. 115 views on my still streaming video.
Okay, I posted this poll on my Twitter if I should cut my hair short again.
I saw it.
Or let it grow, and it's literally 50-50 right now, and it's driving me nuts.
Well, I saw it, actually, and I was gonna vote, but then I couldn't decide whether I wanted you to grow your hair out long or cut it short again, because I like it short, but I also like it long.
I don't, my hair looks terrible long.
It so just, why did you ask?
I'm not, like, talking long like it used to be, like, not, like, as long as yours, because my hair used to be that long. But it's this weird middle length right now, and I don't like it. I want it to be a little bit shorter or a little bit longer.
Then make it a little bit longer. I like the middle length right now. I almost think you should keep it this length, and then cut it when it gets too long. I like it. Your sound is off.
I hear us.
Is that right?
Is that right? What is that? Are those tacos?
Yes, I can see this, Sebastian. Ew, it looks like a taco.
Is it that quesalupa thing, like those Taco Bell commercials where they, like, pull it apart? It's gross.
I'm getting so sleepy, and the only thing I ate today was lunch. And now this bitch hungry.
The only thing I ate today was smart food. That's it.
Oh, we can still get the smart food. I'm hungry.
When you hear a noise and no one else is home.
I know, I retweeted it. I'm excited to put this on YouTube so you guys can all watch it.
I love all of these screenshots so much.
Me too. Wait, what helps Obama unwind? Farting and walking away. Hi, Sebastian.
Will you say my name?
Deidre?
Deidre? Hi, future me on YouTube.
I'm eating smart food. It's popcorn. Cheddar popcorn. We're playing Cards Against Humanity online. With people from the chat. I'm starving.
My mom sent me pictures of a Starbucks in Mexico. My mom's in Mexico.
Is she with Tony?
No, she's with my aunt.
I guess starving because I'm so hungry. We've been streaming for so long. I need food. We're gonna go a few times more, and then I gotta leave.
When Pharaoh remained unmoved, Moses called down a plague of... No.
It goes, though. How weird is that?
That goes. Goodbye to homie Drew.
Thanks for coming. Deidrea.
Stop chewing like that.
I keep eating so much. I can't stop eating. I'm just so hungry. I just want to eat my shepherd's pie in the fridge. Brendan and I made shepherd's pie last night.
Yeah, like... guest.
We always do.
I already ate it all. It's gone.
You did not.
What?
You did not.
You did not.
Deidre?
Oh, look.
Hi. He heard the food.
Don't. The kernel.
He eats it, trust me. He
can have one. I'm like, he's gonna choke on the kernels okay. While I'm choking.
He can have one.
You're missing completely in every way.
My cat is down there, but you can't see it, so I give up. Have fun with the rest of the stream. You and Shannon made me laugh, and I was at school, so thanks. You're welcome. We'll probably stop soon. But thanks for coming.
Ciao from Italy. I'm totally gonna go buy those, like, chive and gouda, whatever, chips.
Yeah.
Do you guys know how every year they do that, like, do me a flavor or flav-off or whatever the heck it's called for Lay's and people, like, submit things? Those are always, actually, sometimes are really gross. Sometimes they're good.
The southern biscuits and gravy is my favorite those chip in the world.
The bacon mac and cheese ones are pretty good, too.
Is nobody doing this anymore? Are we just done? Because nobody's done anything. Hello?
Someone said I farted.
Alright, I'm gonna leave this now.
Alright, guys. Cards Against Humanity is over.
The game is done.
Hit, stop game up in the corner. Sorry.
Anyways, guys. I had really fun today.
I had really fun.
We had a good time.
That's what you just said.
But I think it's time to, like, take a break. Because it's almost 8 o'clock here, and we've been doing this for, like, 6 hours. Or longer. I don't even know how long it's been, but I'm tired. And I just want to, like, go lay on my couch and die. You know what I mean? Yeah. I also need sleep. Just end the stream, Katie. Alright, let's end it. We had a good time. We played a bunch of games. We played Resident Evil 6 twice. We played Black Rose.
No.
Black Rose.
Ew.
We played Sims 4. We played Cards Against Humanity. We played Paranormal.
That game was so creepy, but I want you to play it again.
I had really fun. Did we play anything else? I think that was it.
Agario? Did you say Sims?
Yep. That's 7 games that I can come up with right now. We are
done. If you leave, you better come back.
I'm sorry, Daedra. I'm sorry, but we've been here since 2 p.m., which was 6 hours ago. We need to stop. It's only 7 p.m. for Legendary Super Return. I'm sorry.
It's 8 p.m., but we're just...
We've been doing it all afternoon. Yeah. I'm tired, and...
And it's up to Decady.
And it is... We have 63 people in here, which is still really awesome. That's so great that you guys are still in here. But I'm tired. And if you missed the stream, I'm going to be posting it on YouTube. So if anybody wants to watch the whole stream again, you guys can watch it again.
I know that last time we did a stream, Katie posted all of it on YouTube, and I scrolled through some of the parts where it was just kind of like nothing, but I watched pretty much the whole thing.
I watched it all again, too, because it was funny. I forgot about a ton of different things, and it'll be fun to watch again. So, if you guys missed any of it, just go and watch it again. I got to sleep now, Katie. Good night to the both of you. We'll catch you on the next one. Yeah. For him, in Ireland, it's probably...
6 hours ahead of us.
Yeah, it's really late. So, go to bed, Steven. You did good. You were here for a long time. I'm sorry, guys. We gotta go. But I'm gonna say goodbye to all of you. I'm gonna go into the chat and say goodbye. Alright, who's ready? Goodbye, Ahazy, Alien Zone 41, Alyssa, Andrew Bush, 751. I'm tired, okay. Awesome Peace Guy, Bob, Bonnie, Kata Pace.
I was Deidre. Lord Beerus! We forgot to tell them that!
Lord Beerus!
What were we playing? It was Sims.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We were playing Sims the other night.
This is really funny.
We were playing Sims the other night by ourselves. Like I said, we were having a great time playing Sims.
When we made Sloan Rice. Well,
yeah, we created Sloan Rice together. And then, like, how did we even say it? I don't even remember.
We were just, like, at this party on this island or something. And there was this big graffiti face. And it had, like, a crown, and one of us, I don't remember who it was, I think it was it me?
I don't know.
One of us was like, look, it's Lord Beerus, and we were laughing so hard, and we were like, we gotta say that if they're in the stream again.
Yeah, it was like a picture in The Sims of, like, a graffiti on the wall, and the graffiti looked like it would be Lord Beerus. And
just
so
because
we're like,
it looked like a like something with a crown on her. It was really funny. And then later on, they were like in the club, and the same graffiti was on the wall. And I was like, "Look, it's Lord Beerus." It was really funny.
Lord Beerus. Okay. Anyway, I'm saying goodbye to everyone. All right, Deidre E71, Erowing, thanks for staying. Go teach Denmark, Ian. I'm a goat bath.
Ingrid. It doesn't say bath, it says ba, like the goat
I'm
noise.
A goat ba. Ingrid, Joe Z Cross, Kyle, legendary super Terran, Magnets, Manuchim, Muju, I can't name all these. My brother is still here? What is my brother? He probably just left it on. Red Panda, Rogue Games, Ryder, Ryu, Sebastian, Sebastian something something, Sintero, Suspicious Sentry, The Epoxy, hey! I can't see the rest because for some reason my computer's stopping me. Yumi, Joe.
Just make the window bigger.
No, that's everyone. Anyway, wait, what was that one? Naveen? Naveen Games? My boss's name is Naveen. What if my boss was in here?
You just spit on my face.
Sorry. Anyways, I'm tired, guys. I'm real tired. Thank you guys so much for coming. Shannon's gotta go home.
I mean, you're acting like you're gonna pat. I mean, she might go to sleep, but I'm a night owl, and I will probably be awake till like 3 in the morning.
Goodbye, I love you. Yeah, Shannon will be up. She'll probably stay here a little bit longer.
I'll be up forever.
I just want to go lay on my couch and die and cook some food in the microwave. Anyways, thank you guys so much for coming. I had so much fun, and I hope to do this more often. Maybe not every week, but maybe once a month or something, because it's fun and it's worth it. I don't see why not. But yeah, I'm going to post these on Twitter probably tomorrow, I think. So go down into the comments of the video and just leave whatever moments you really liked so that I can go and watch them. I want to put them all into one big highlighted video later of all of just the funny moments. I think that would be really funny. But yeah.
People keep telling me to make a Twitch and do a live stream. No.
Shannon can live stream at home by
I'll
herself.
I'll just be laying in my bed. Watching Graveyard Girl on YouTube all night.
Bye, everyone. Bye, Katie. Bye, me. Next stream. 24-hour stream tomorrow. I think someday I will do a 24-hour stream.
When Katie... Okay, this is going to be the big thing. When Katie reaches 550,000 YouTube subscribers, we're going to do a 24-hour stream.
Shannon
will
make
a YouTube. What was the other thing? Something else.
I don't remember.
Lots of stuff will happen. So everyone get Katie to 550,000, except I don't want to make a YouTube channel.
Go share my channel on your Facebooks, your Twitter, your Twitch, and your Instagram, and your Snapchat. Share it. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.
I always wave with both of my hands. Bye.